I was teaching everyone just to look after everyone. They say we all mix up like bees, like, one meter spirit. I've learned in a good hustle. Never to myself, anyway. Remember, should never trust anyone.
Peter!
Whoa, save myself!
I'm gonna put that bee.
Run, run, run! Okay, run away, come on.
$20.
You slut, go!
And it's like, what kind of
food?
I don't know him best.
Yes,
it's very important. Alright, then 30
minutes. Oh, I know what this is all about. I guess I'm going to do
the thumbs. Somebody's going to do the thumbs. What do you mean?
This is a joke,
I don't think we're funny.
Not alright.
And this back there, come.
Yeah, thank you, sir.
You feel like a sport, but it's always keep on.
No, thank you, sir. I'm on duty.
You're new, aren't
you? Yes,
sir. Yeah, I talked too much. You see, I've been a top counselor for more than 2 years. I don't really go to and I thought I'd never seen you before. Well, what can I do for you? Some trouble in there. Well, what can you do with it?
I like the manager if you don't mind, right? Close go young one die in general hospital. She had to take that up to because she sold a lot of
money. My God!
The place where I get all incomplete.
My God!
Yes, it's a great accident. They did everything you could take, but she died.
Yes, it's horrible.
Very good, very good!
Go! The room she had, she left it like that and she died. Like a lot of this young woman who gave me very sad trouble. She used more than one name. Her original name, her real name was Eva Day.
Eva Day, I know. She didn't mention that in some way, but it doesn't mean anything when I see back around to this inspector.
She was employed in the works of her time.
Ah, that's it. I can tell you. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's
it. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it.
That's it.
That's it.
I
certainly hope so.
Up there for the state.
Oh, look, about this girl, there's nothing mysterious or scandalous about this. At least not twice. And there's no time where 8 years ago. Obviously, there's no distracted girl suicide.
No, sir, I cannot agree with that.
Why not?
Because what happened to her then, and you tell me what happened to her afterwards. And what happened to her afterwards may have driven her to suicide. I should have been.
Friends, you see so much that can extend me responsibility. We are responsible for everything.
What do you do?
What do you do?
It might be, you know.
I don't like your tone.
I'm sorry, but ask me a question.
I used to a question before I quite answered the question.
Why do you do? Ask questions. Is
so many people ever cost that. I greatly demand for you.
They
mind, but it's better to ask without than take it.
I'm sorry, what did you say your name was?
Gul, G double R D.
And how do you kind of special command it?
I don't think much of him.
Perhaps afterwards, they're old friends, we play golf together.
I don't play golf.
I didn't suppose you
did. Hey, later you don't do like that, as I mind.
No, if I say, why should we strive for high wages? I mean, we try for best possible prices all the time, right? I don't see why this girl is going to be fighting this girl. She's going to be
fighting.
Yes, because you're a bit more spirit than the rest. You say yourself that she was a good worker. I would have let her stay.
No, unless you break up, you've never been a person to tell me. It's a mortal
responsibility.
Well done! Your mother.
I don't think you need to respect her mindset. And I can tell you, I told you the truth. She went and this girl told her. Have you any idea what happened to her after that? Get into trouble?
No, she didn't exactly get into trouble.
Daddy!
I'm sorry, sir, but we're having a family celebration and let's have a few drinks and a few drinks of whiskey, so you brought my...
And a 50%
Why?
Okay, fine. Possibly, but if you cooperate with me, I shall go with him.
After all, respectful citizens, not criminal.
Sometimes there's not as much difference as you think. If it was up to me, I wouldn't know where to draw a line.
What's your name? Is it left to you now, is it?
No, but some things are left to me.
Oh, right, why? What happened?
Oh. Get away! Well, I'm right.
Oh.
You didn't open all along, did you?
I had an idea, maybe, from something you brought up.
I thought that you didn't think it was anything impossible, but I felt terrible and now I feel a lot worse. Didn't make much difference.
Yes, it was a lovely steady job she had, and when she lost it, for no reason she could discover, she thought she must have
turned. Are being responsible?
No, not entirely. The good thing happened to her, that you're going to blame just his father.
I'm sorry, but what did she do?
I really
lamented
about
her.
If she didn't fight this girl, I'd never go near the place again. I'll force
mother
to close
out
the counter.
And what did you do that? Why did you get done to make you become...
But it was again, my son was right. I wasn't
so funny.
I didn't
back
her
tiny
heart.
Was it
a good
fault?
No, it was my fault. Don't look at me. She was a good
I
don't
think
I'm
trying to
be honest here.
Should I have a second? No, you're
going to
do
it
afterwards.
What?
What happened?
Because
you were not the part of the
line
on the
road. Oh,
you did? The part of the line on the road. And now she has tried something else. So first, she changed her name to the dog.
What?
She changed her name to the dog.
I didn't drink.
Joe, may I speak to the parody?
Are you still coming out?
We go! Well, Gerald?
Well, what? Sorry, Sheila. As in the police is smart, I don't come to see them.
I thought I did half an hour ago.
You don't, none of us. So for goodness sake, don't mention anything to the inspector.
About you and this girl?
Yes, okay, you're in front
of him. Why are you here? You think he doesn't know? He knows the fuck he does, and I hate how much more he knows that if we don't know, you're guilty.
Well?
Yeah. You see, Sheila, what did I tell you?
That's a bit much surprise, yes, you see, that's what he tells you.